Cataract surgery is carried out under a local anaesthetic, so it's okay for you to eat and drink as normal. We do recommend you have something light rather than a heavy meal, particularly if you've got reflux, as during the surgery you will be lying down